Okay. And by the way, many people have put in instructions in the chat so that you can make the live transcription go away. All right, with your eyes open or closed, come into the present, aware of your body. Breathing. See if you can remain aware of each breath from beginning to end, sensed in your chest or around your upper lip, in your throat, wherever you like. You can be aware of little distracting thoughts that kind of want to carry you away, and be aware of them at the very beginning so they don't carry you away. Stay with the feeling of breathing. Stay with awareness of your body in the present. You can let yourself not be so interested in those thoughts that might carry you away. You can let yourself not value them, not make them important, and instead make it important for yourself to dwell in the present at ease. As you continue to rest in the present, there's a natural process of the breath gradually becoming softer, the body becoming more tranquil, the mind becoming quieter. There's a natural process of letting go of tension, letting go of pressure, letting go of contracting. And instead, simply being. as you meditate, you might have a sense of feeling increasingly grounded and stable, like a mountain or a deeply rooted tree. You might find yourself naturally sitting up a little straighter, tucking your chin in a little, letting your tongue and jaw relax. A sense of being rested as you sit. You might have a gentle sense of dignity and uprightness. As you rest in the present, not chasing after the future or thinking about the past, letting your mind become increasingly quiet, less and less verbal activity. As this happens for you, and there may also be a growing feeling of being grounded, stable, and present, you may find your awareness widening, broadening, opening in all directions to include your body, as well as maybe a sense of the space around you. A sense of your body as a whole opening, mind and body opening. Notice any sense of restlessness, any feeling that you need more than the present moment. And see if you can let that restlessness go. And keep appreciating that in the present, you can find a simple, natural sense of calming and comfort and heart, gladness in the present as it is, without chasing after or resisting anything at all. As we meditate, it's very useful to explore how good it feels simply to be, distinct from doing or having, simply being you, all of you, in the present. And as you rest in being, you might find a natural open-heartedness, a warmth that blends with simply being. Caring for others, supporting yourself, a a kind of loving presence, centering in this. Opening your heart, wishing others well, wishing yourself well too, naturally present in your sense of being. Letting yourself become more and more established in this way of being with a warm heart.